Go.
Hi, my name is Noah Lyons, and this is Little Dreamers. Do a few beauty tips, and I'm going to use Vaseline. You might have it at home. So, tip number one, Vaseline. In your eyelashes, a tad bit like this. And we're going to put it in our eyelashes. If there's too much, like if there's white, you can wipe it off a little bit. You can stretch it. Bottom. Get some Vaseline. This much. And look at my eyelashes now.
Get close. And why were you using Vaseline for your eyelashes?
It makes it look thicker. And guess what?
Now let's look at the other side. Beautiful. The other side.
So it looks more thicker and darker. The point of this is that we don't have to use makeup because it's not good for you. Or a curler. Because if you do it like too much, like if you're like really long, it's gonna fall off.
Not only that, but Nolani is not allowed to wear makeup.
I wanna do what happened before. This hand better.
The top one.
Mm-hmm. And bottom. Okay. Good? I also want to do the eyebrows because I think my eyebrows are a little too thin. I don't really like that much.
Okay.
Mom says it's perfect, but I don't really agree.
It's perfect.
Yeah. So I'm going to get that bit. Fix it. So first I'm going to tap it. And now do the two. Mostly do two.
And it also helps the eyebrow little hairs stay in place. So it gives it a nice little shine.
So I'm gonna go up, work my way down slowly. I could, you know, my eyebrows are not naturally good shaped. I could easily shape it easily.
And if you have a little brush, it does help it.
And tip number two, you could also.
Wait, do it again.
And tip number two. You could also put Vaseline in your hair to moisturize, especially if you have African hair. This is African hair.
And that's what I use for her hair.
Yeah, instead of oil, because it's a little too oily and I don't have it. So I put Vaseline that's good too to moisturize. Step number three, I could use it for my skin to moisturize it. It's kind of like baby hair. Remember, you always have to go up. Like that.
And why is it good to take care of your skin at your age? You're so young.
It's good to do it at a young age. So, step number four. You know, you also could put it in your lips to look pretty.
Yeah.
You have to put lipstick or chocolate. Squish a little bit. Just mix it. Like I did. Tap. And then move it around. That's really good. And just like, I don't know, chocolate or something. You guys have this pop? Alright.
And how many times do you do this routine?
Every time when I'm on the go to school, I always want to look pretty. And And thank you for watching Little Dreamers.
With
me, Beauty Tips. Bye! Oh, and the reason why I got this wasn't because of Vaseline. On my face, just a little accident. If you want to know, you could just comment. And please subscribe. If you want, you could ask me questions. Comment below, ask about me, my family, and please subscribe and like.